Welcome back. This is the final result. If you don't have a flashlight, you can use a cube instead. Thank you. Now we need to create a scene and a child actor for the flashlight. Thank you. I recommend to adjust your own settings. Now let's add an animation to play. If you have a better animation, I suggest to use it, but for now we can use the smoking animation. Thank you. I use this flashlight, and we can use a point light to make it more realistic, so make sure to connect them all correctly. You can adjust these settings